day, O God, for we cannot stir our own hearts. For you said no one can come unless you draw us. So as the lover sings, as the bride sings in Song of Songs, we say, draw us after you. We say, draw us after you. We say, draw us after you. That we may run. That we may run together, Lord. Draw us, Lord. Draw us, Lord. Draw us, Lord. In the midst of distraction, in the midst of busyness, in the midst of the noise of this world, draw our hearts to the true sound. Draw our hearts to the trumpet of God. Draw our hearts to the still small voice. Draw our hearts, God, and awaken us. Cause us to arise. And let us shine our light in the darkness, God.
Yes.
Out of our hearts. For cowards can't enter the kingdom of heaven. You said it in your word that cowards and liars and murderers would not enter. I don't want to be a coward in a perverse generation. God, make me fearless. Make me emboldened. Did Jesus rise in vain? Or will you rise in the day that he needs you to rise? He needs you to awake. Can you hear his call? He needs you to shine. Do you have a light? Can you give an apt reply when asked, why do you have hope? Give us strength, Lord. Help those of us entrusted with the mysteries of your gospel to have boldness to preach that which must be preached without compromise and without fear of man. We pray as they did in Acts when they had been beaten and they said, oh, go and do the ministry, but just don't use the name of Jesus. It's too controversial to say that he is the only way. Go and do the gospel. Go and preach. Go and prophesy, but just don't use that name. And they said, we cannot help but testify to that which you have done within us and declare the name in which it is done, the name of Jesus Christ, the true, living, resurrected Son of God. And they were beaten on their backs and bloody, and they left rejoicing because they'd been counted worthy of being persecuted. Then they gathered together and they prayed, God, consider the threats of our enemy. They want to take away our guns. They want to take prayer out of school. They want to kill the unborn babies. They want to neuter the church from spiritual warfare so that their plans can prosper. And we pray as that church prayed under persecution, God, that is ever mounting around us, if we will wake up and pray that prayer, God, give us boldness. Give us boldness that we may preach the gospel that is the power of God unto salvation without compromise and without fear. And we ask you as they did, Lord, to grant us signs and wonders, to confirm your word with signs and wonders following, God, that the apostolic anointing of your church would be released in its fullness, that the unmerited miracles of the apostles would be worked again and in greater measure. For Jesus himself, did he not testify that you will do even greater things than these? We declare your word will come to pass. And may we be the generation who does them. If we will prove true and allow your fire to test our hearts, then we can bear your glory. We ask for that this day.